For today's nail art, we are going to be doing a plaid snowflake design. For the base color, I'm going to use Dragonfly from Sinful Colors. Once our polish is dry, I'm going to stamp a black plaid design using Winter 3 from Lina. Using plate Winter 2 from Lina, I'm going to add a white snowflake. Finish the design with your favorite top coat. And here's the completed look. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to like and subscribe for more nail art ideas.